for this crap, then we can all fall for this crap. The best bet when something like this shows up on social media, run like hell to the safest space you can find. If only there was one place we could run to and hide until this all blows over.
In an era of volatile political storms, controversy can erupt at any moment without warning.
Social media was quick to call the students involved racist.
When outrage strikes, will you have the facilities to keep your family sane?
Oh my God. We have to get downstairs before it's too late.
Why? What's going on?
There's no time. Get the kid to the outrage bunker.
Come on, kid, let's go.
Right, hold on. I gotta Snapchat this. Come on. Here. Move back. Gotta get in here. Come on.
We forgot Billy. You have to open the door. Quick.
We can't. It's too late. If we open that door now, we get sucked into the outrage vortex. Billy's on his own now. We can always have another.
Yeah, I always hated Billy anyway.
I love you guys.
He did drag us down.
Yeah, I hated him. We could just wait out in the outrage bunker.
It's for the best.
The outrage bunker is impervious to Wi-Fi, hot takes, self-righteous diatribes, vilifying generalizations, stupefying story developments, and all other hot air that comes with sensationalized breaking news stories. With the outrage bunker, you and your loved ones will be safe and healthy, so you can come out and enjoy life when the dust settles, as if that talk of the town never even happened.
Well, we made it.
Really?
Yes. Holy Mother of God. Yeah. What the
So get Outrage Bunker today. Warning, Outrage Bunker may provoke social media withdrawals, limited human interaction, news cycle apathy, and an increase in overall happiness.